Oh, I need to get my brushes and stuff.
God, I'm so disgusting right now.
Okay. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Kaylee, and I'm here with Nikki Taylor. And
I don't know what, but I went...
today is January 1st, 2017. And we decided to do a last-minute video on... Or which is called, by the title you can see... Why am I talking backwards? Like, that's so Raven. It's the future I can see. That's so Raven. We're doing full face eyeshadow is what we're doing.
Full face makeup using only eyeshadow. And we're not at our normal houses, so we don't have our typical makeup.
Yeah.
I just stabbed a chunk into my eyeshadow with the corner of this. So I want to die now. Do you see that big chunk out of that? Is that a painkiller? That big freaking... Screw you.
I have three brushes to work with.
Well, I have my everyday brushes, but it's... I don't have all my eye brushes, so, like... What, how am I supposed to dip this into an eyeshadow?
Yeah.
So...
And so... I have this palette. This is the only eyeshadow that I have right now. But I can't use... That's not in the show. I can't use any of these because that's like blush and bronzer and everything.
Yeah, same. I have the NYX Tutorials palette, but I can't use the blush and the bronzer and highlight, so I can only use these top colors. Yeah,
so I have 27 colors to work with right here.
And I have 16. 17.
Gonna go ahead and get started. Woohoo! I don't know where to start.
Yeah, I was like...
So, since this is a full face using eyeshadow, I'm gonna go like heavy and bright with the eyeshadow. Just going out, like going all out. So, I don't have any of the names on this Profusion face palette, so I don't know what they are, so I'm just going to say it's light brown or it's gold. I'm going to use this, like, I'm going to use...
They can't see it, Kaylee. You're going to have to hold it up.
I know.
Okay, I'm going to just... No, I'm going to go here first. I'm going to take painkiller and just put it over my eyelid. She's going to break it, probably.
I'm going to take... This is such an awkward position. Let me just figure out how to hold this. Here I'm going to take this purple color, I think.
Found it. It's over here on the floor.
No. Okay, I'm going with this light blue right here, and then I'm going in to my crease with this dark blue. Light blue, if you can see that. Oh wow.
Just use your finger.
Why?
Just, it'd be easier to do it with your finger. Okay.
Why do you think so?
I just do. Now, let's be crazy. Let's just. You have this palette. I'm gonna take this blue right here, and I think it's the shade, Poolside by Smashbox, I'm gonna guess it is. Oh, that's more pigmented than I thought it'd be.
How are we gonna do like mascara and eyeliner and stuff?
Do you have a black?
Because that's how. I have a matte black.
Yeah, I do too.
Okay, now I'm going to.
I'm gonna go and take makeup and chill and try to
makeup and chill.
Yeah, that's what's
what color is it?
It's brown.
I don't know. Okay, so now I'm gonna take that darker shimmery blue and just stick it up all in my crease.
We both go for blue eyes. Blue looks horrible in my eyes. Why did I pick blue?
We could be mermaids. We're mermaids. Mermaid! I think I'm just gonna do my brows, which I have nothing for.
Big Mystic Hour. Pack it on my lid.
Take like this, old-fashioned spongy thingy.
I'm gonna take a normal eyeliner brush and dip it into Wanted. And try to do eyeliner.
So I'm taking this spongy thingy, going in with this white, and I'm gonna like, highlight my brows.
This is not working.
Which don't need it.
I tried to do eyeliner.
It's not bad.
It didn't really do any black though. All smoke out underneath my eye.
Now for eyeliner, which I'm going to take this like skinny kinda lip brush, which just looks like that, the matte black color. I'm gonna try attempt to do eyeliner.
I'm gonna do my brows, and I'm gonna take Makeup and Chill, which is not my color, and just a normal.
Which is not my color. Eyeliner look.
Actually, what does that look so good? My black didn't even show up. I think it's because I had a darker.
I had a smaller brush.
I use an actual eyeliner brush.
Oh.
And you say you can't do eyeliner. Not with normal eyeliner brushes, which is what matters.
I guess I could just, like, put black, a bunch of black on this brush and, like, up with it. So that's what I'm gonna do. This is not working at all. I mean, because my lashes are blonde, so it's actually kind of making them dark, but they're not, can't even see them because they're not moving up or anything. Alright, so I think I'm gonna move on to my face somehow.
Does this, my eyebrows look good?
Yep.
Okay,
they look real good.
Eyebrows!
Oh, like.
Now I'm actually gonna take this spoolie brush and like. Aww. That's a good idea. And then like. Wow, that's not working.
Alright.
I'm just gonna take this back.
So I'm taking this like kind of fan brush thing that has bristles coming out of it. And I think I don't know. I'm gonna take this like light, show it, light matte color if I can grab it, and putting it, or try to put it all over my face.
I'm just gonna take this painkillerish, I don't know. And I'm just gonna use my beauty blender and just.
This is not working. Not at all. Well, I'm not gonna have much face, but
Makeup and Chill as a bronzer. Oh, good God! All right, we're just gonna.
Oh, I'm going to take.
Hey,
this.
That wasn't too bad. Blended out pretty good.
Not too bad. So now I'm gonna take this matte dark brown and use it as bronzer.
Sparkly to me.
I'm not trying to see. Okay. Probably the one next to it.
Alright, I'm gonna do blush and I'm gonna take this orange.
I would do this, this is stressful.
Hey, that worked out well. You just take a little orange and then you just kinda use Techno as a highlighter.
Okay. Yeah, I'm moving on to highlighter now.
Ooh! 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 Oh, that's not Kaylee, look at this.
It's a little white for your complexion.
Yeah, but that's cool. Look at it sheens purple.
Sheens.
Okay.
Look. I'm gonna use this corner color here, which is a little.
That's
bit
a cool eyeshadow.
Dark, but there it is. Oh no.
Now I'm actually gonna go.
Oh no.
Okay. I'm gonna take a little bit of Irresistible. It's a gold, and I know that's not a. I'm just gonna kind of flake it over.
Alright, so scratch that. Oh, how did I? Scratch this highlight.
I have some intense highlight going on, Kaylee.
I'm gonna use this, like, shimmery white. It's just white with shimmery. You don't need to say that.
Oh. I don't have a lip brush.
Alright, I'm gonna use the other end that's gonna. Well, how did I get that on me?
What do I use for a lip brush?
I'm going to use like this the other end of this fluffy.
I'm going to use the other end of this.
Fluffy thing. And
I'm going to do red.
I'm going to do purple. That's what mermaids wear.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, me too.
Ooh, me too. Ooh, that's a good color. This looks like that.
You call me mermaid, I wear purple lipstick all the time.
Oh, yeah. Gotta pack it on there. It's gonna come off in 2 seconds.
I think I am gonna do red because. This is not pigmented. I'm gonna go, it's like, not for, just for my lips, I'm gonna go until, Wham Bam.
Wham Bam, which one's that?
Actually, I'm gonna use my finger.
Okay, now I'm gonna go into the corners with some blue, that dark blue that I used on my eyes.
So it kind of cut off, but we think it only cut off when we were doing our lips, so.
Yeah.
This is how mine turned out.
Yeah, so I just went ahead and did a little bit under my eye of eyeshadow, obviously. So now, we're going to do close-ups and then an outro.
Yeah.
Your close-ups first.
The brows. Ooh, the brows.
The brows look real good, actually.
They're a little light, but not too bad. They're a little chocolatey.
Chocolatey. Okay, so your brows look pretty good.
Pretty good.
They match your hair. Pretty good. Close your eyes. Your eyeshadow is, I mean, mermaid to the core.
Mermaid to the core. Who could ask for more?
Lipstick is actually, like, fantastic.
I know, I wish I had a, I have, like, oh my god, Nikki. You have purple and black. Just do it at home. Sorry, I'm stupid.
And then your face. What did you do for your face? Oh, your highlight is pretty good. Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Your bronzer is a little dark, but...
Yeah, and the face... The face in general has a kind of a dirty look to it. Because it was this color...
Mm-hmm.
So it was like a taupe color.
Soap.
Faces aren't taupe.
Alright. Now for my close up.
Alright,
so you narrate me now.
Why do you look really blue all of a sudden?
Well, let's see.
Like your face looks blue. Well, let's see. I don't know.
My face looks blue.
Yeah, look on the camera. I don't know, correct it in iMovie. I'll show you. Alright. This worked in your camera. I'm sorry. Got that part.
I can still let's go.
Okay, well, let's get a focus.
I'm not afraid.
Kaylee, stop moving. Just sit up straight.
Oh my god, that's really creepy. I'm so zoomed in.
Kaylee, stop! That was just your chin. Stop.
Okay, her eyebrows. Look nice. Close your eyes.
Eyeshadow's real shimmery and mermaidy. Very good match with lips and under eyes. Yeah. What'd you use for the face?
Oh, I zoomed in, not out. Like this, color, right? Yeah. Well, for like the bronzer, and then for the face, I used this color.
What'd you use for a highlight?
Highlight, I use this white.
Oh.
Thank you guys for watching that video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and go check out Nikki's channel. I will have a link in the description to her channel down below. And where the sea creatures live. I don't know why.
Under the sea. Under the video.
No, it's not under the sea.
Under the video. Down below. You can go check out my channel. Da, 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 da. Leave a comment.
Wait, the link below.
Leave a comment. What you want her to do next. Give a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Down below.
Thank you guys for watching again.
You're welcome for that.
And I'll see you guys next week.
Peace out. Oh wait, that's my channel. Bye! You turn off the light. You turn off the light. Okay, you go turn off the light. Yeah, you do that, Kaylee. Go turn off the light. Go turn off the light. I dare you.